somebody here not a member of church, you ought to give God a chance to do what only God can do, intervene and bring healing to your body, to your mind, and to your soul. As we reach out today and ask the president to go to Ferguson, he reaches out and helps the gaze.